Making scented bath salts is a really fun DIY project. Do you wanna make your own DIY bath salts? In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to make your own DIY bath salt with ingredients that are probably already available at home. These are great for gifting and it gives a sense of personal touch. I'm also gonna share a few tips and tricks to get various varieties of flavors of bath salts. I'm also gonna answer a few questions about bath salts, so you might wanna stay tuned until the end. Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. And if you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Afreen. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you all how to make your own DIY scented bath salts. So what are bath salts? So bath salts are these really luxurious products that give you a wonderful bathing experience. All you have to do is take 1.5 to 2 tablespoons of the 2 tablespoons of the bath salt and add it to a tub of hot water, or if you don't have a bathtub, you can also put it in a bucket. If not, you can also use it as a foot soak during pedicures. So as I mentioned, bath salts exfoliate your skin, relax sore muscles, helps you get rid of any sort of pain in your body, and also it helps you get rid of all the toxins in your skin. So each ingredient in the bath salt plays its own role and everything is really beneficial. It is advisable to use bath salts only like 2 to 3 times a week and not on a daily basis. Now let's see how to make bath salts, but before we get into the video, please make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon next to it so that you'll be notified whenever I upload a video. Basic, you just need a mixing bowl and a spoon along with a measuring cup. Step 1, sanitize your hands along with whatever tools you might use. I'm using Dettol, which is pretty basic and is something most houses have. You can also go ahead and use whatever you want. Just make sure you're super hygienic. The ingredients we require are Epsom salt. So the pack says, Epsom salt helps relax tired, stiff and aching muscles. It is ideally used after exercising. The next ingredient is sea salt. I'm gonna be using 1/2 cup of it. Next, baking soda. It has ample benefits for your skin. I'm gonna use around 1/4 cup of baking soda. Next, some lavender essential oil. You can use whatever essential oil you wish, it's totally your call. Lastly, you would need some soap dye, or if you don't have that, you can also use some food color. So I'm adding around 1.5 cups of Epsom salt. How clumsy could I get? 1/2 cup of sea salt. 1/4 cup baking soda. Give it all a good mix. I am saving 1/2 of it for later. Add 8 to 10 drops of the essential oil. Now add the color and mix. In my next video, I'm gonna share how to make bath bombs, guys. So you might wanna stay notified by clicking on the bell icon. And yeah, subscribe to my channel, guys. Wow, look at the color, guys, it's so pretty. That's my favorite color, but I have to change the color by adding more pink so that I can turn it into a more lavenderish color. So if you want blue, you can also substitute lavender essential oil by using camphor, peppermint, lang lang or blue chamomile essential oil. Well, it isn't lavender, but it's grape purple, and that's the best I could do, guys, so I'm just gonna leave it at that. I'm gonna take the remaining bath salt which I kept aside and add vanilla essence to it. This step is optional, it's totally your call. Just make sure to give it a good mix. I'm gonna upcycle my Kevin Toss bottle and I'm gonna sanitize it really well. keep a funnel on top of your bottle so that you don't drop any product down, and also make sure you keep a plate below so that it is easier for you. Now all you want to do is layer it. Start with the purple and then the white and then keep alternating. You can also use dried lavender or lavender extracts on the top, but I'm just gonna leave it at that. Also start decorating, guys. Be creative and do whatever you want. Ideally, for gifting purpose, you would want to use a twine like this, but I ran out of it and this was really, really small for my bottle, so I couldn't really use it. So I'm gonna be using some ribbon, and you could do the same, but twine really gives a really nice classy look for gifting, guys. So you can use that as well.
So I'm just gonna tie a ribbon and attach the piece of paper over there. Guys, I really hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, you know what to do. Please don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Also click on the bell icon next to it. So with that, it's a wrap, guys. I'll see you all in my next video.